Hello children, welcome to Rishikul online classes. This is module 2 of My Mother at 66, and in this module we shall see the explanation of the poem. Students, before we proceed, I want to remind you that introduction of the poem already I have discussed in module 1. So now let's see the explanation of the poem. Driving from my parents' home to Cochin last Friday morning, I saw my mother beside me, dozed, open-mouthed, her face ashen like that of a corpse, and realized with pain that she was as old as she looked. Now before I explain, look at some words and their meanings. And they are beside, by the side of, doze, sleep lightly, ashen, without color because of illness, corpse, dead body. Now the explanation. Addressing the reader, the poet shares her experience about one Friday morning when she was on her way to the airport in Cochin, moving away from her parents' home. Her aged mother was sitting beside her in the car. She noticed that her mother was sleeping with her mouth open. Her face appeared colorless, as if it were of a dead body. A sudden fear and pain gripped the poet, and she realized that her mother was actually very old. This also indicated that she might pass away soon. This was a hard to accept reality, and its realization was alarming. Students, here in these lines we can see the example of simile, and that is her face ashen like that of a corpse, where the poet is comparing the face of her mother to a corpse. Moving to the next slide, but soon put that thought away and looked out at young trees sprinting, the merry children spilling out of their homes. Look at the difficult words and their meanings. Sprinting, running very fast, merry, cheerful, spilling, rushing out. Now the explanation. The poet further says that soon she tried to shrug off this negative thought and looked out at nature, perhaps to seek comfort. The trees along the road seemed to be hurrying past the speeding car. They were young, in contrast to her old mother. The movement of trees and the speeding car were reminders of the fact that time had flown by. The poet also saw some joyous children who had rushed out of their homes as if something had spilled over from a crowded vessel. This view probably reminded her of her childhood and of the time when her mother was young. Now here in these lines we can see the examples of images and symbols. They are trees sprinting and merry children. These are symbolic of youth, vigor, vitality, life and growth. Students, these are some questions based on the explanation. You must do it. Now this is the end of module 2. The remaining part of the poem will be discussed in the next module. Thank you and have a good day.